I just want to try something different.
Yeah, that's what I did. They're a little bit more expensive, actually. They're like 30 bucks.
Or is that Pawn Guard?
No, I don't. I only paid $12 for my Pawn Guard. The one I'm on, I paid $3 for. Friday. I was like, did you play any of
Oh, no. No. I would have emailed you guys. I know.
Man, I just missed the game beforehand, and I missed the game we had.
I couldn't act there, Jeff.
I would have told you, man. It was nothing.
Daddy, do you have your own?
And you would have played because nobody
Dad,
could play.
One ball. Two strikes.
What?
What
did you say? Now, Jeff.
You want another ball, man?
He's got a plastic, like a team ball. It's not quite as hard.
This one said literally not.
That's good.
Hustle out, Jeff. Baby, swing, guys.
You're okay. Good try, buddy. Good try.
Hey, how about you have this one? This one says literally not it. You want it?
Ask him. He's giving you a ball. Yeah, you want to take it?
Legal, buddy.
Yeah,
sure.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know how to tell my bag. Literally not.
Hey, good swing, Jeff.
Half it.
Yeah, off the end?
Good swing.
Great ball, yeah.
I'd be surprised if someone were
yeah.
Little league, you
know, curve. Ball. Yeah,
watch this.
Don't.
Here you go, Jeff.
How'd you guys work on
that? So close.
Beat it up after you take it out.
Oh yeah. Well, what I should do is take it on my work truck. Get it on my work truck and beat it while I'm driving from stop to stop.
It's a good idea.
So you think for a second. And then you know.
Where are the brake points on that? Let me see the front. Right there. Yeah.
The one thing he does though.
Gotta hate this brake. This shit is breaking up.
I've had one of those.
It feels like I'm gonna.
I know.
Daddy, look.
Dr. Dry.
They had just enough velocity that it's still
reactable.